God and the Supreme Being, Khuda, has made us and given us, all of us, some parts which are not perfect. Sometimes we want to be thinner, sometimes we want to be richer, sometimes we want to be happier. What you have to understand is that all of us, in our incompleteness, are the only ones, are good enough, and this is the one life we have to make the best of it. So instead of worrying about what people say about us, what people think about us, or what we want ourselves to become, actually we need to celebrate each one of us, ourselves, for being incomplete. That was the whole message of the film. So in this film, physically, Bawa, that I play, is vertically challenged. The lady Anushka, who's playing Afia, she has cerebral palsy. And Katrina Kaif, who's playing Babita, she's the most beautiful woman in the world, but emotionally incomplete. So all of us come together in this story, the whole world, that aap jaise hain, waise hi sabse achhe aur khoobsurat hain. Aap jo khuda ne zindagi mein jo diya hai, wo sabse best hai. To waqt mat zaya karein, ye sochne ka ki hum kya ban sakte hain, kya ho sakta tha. Just celebrate the life as it is.